when all you've got's a hammer, everything looks like a nail, and all this is going to do is give local government a bigger hammer. And we have a choice to give them a different tool, which I'll talk about in a minute. But if this passes and local government executes it because that's the only thing they've got, the only tool they've got, there's so much property tax fatigue out there that you will never pass another school bond or levy or public safety bond. The voters aren't going to have it. So we're really doing great harm here when we have the potential to do good and give local government another tool. I've talked about returning the liquor revenue that the state took in 2012, doubling the marijuana revenue and returning that to government. We could feel a little pinch here in our budget to do a lot of good for local government and avoid what I think is a certainty. This gets passed, it gets executed by local government because they don't have any other way to increase revenue. And then our schools, our public safety, all the other taxing authorities in local government are never going to be able to pass another source of funds. So I think this is a dangerous bill. I hope that we kill it.